this word about when I say start, press the accelerator, and when I say stop,
you
shut
stop.
The car up.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And Mark Henry did it. He held that limo back down to the 30 seconds, but in that jerk test, he wouldn't get his foot off the accelerator.
Oh, no, Tesla had a cramp in his ankle. That's what happened. His foot got stuck.
That could have been a crucial moment for Mark Henry. But Mark Henry did it, and what an incredible feat of strength to hold that limo back. I couldn't believe it.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
This guy indeed is.
Man, times are tough, man.
Make this some real money. Make this real money. Yes.
All right, let's see it.
Let's do it, man. Come on. Grab him. Yeah. Come on.
I don't believe he's even going to attempt this.
No way, man.
Texas is behind him.
If I can't lift this, he can't lift this.
This is amazing, Cole.
This is a 4,600-pound automobile.
Where's he getting his leverage from? It?
Oh, my God.
Hey, look at that. Did it. Oh, did it.
He lifted a 2.5-ton car about 6 inches off the ground. I can't believe it. Did Tess just shortchange Farouk? Test is a damn jerk, bottom line.
Just a sore loser.